Hey everybody, it's Kristina of Crafty Paws. I'm so excited to come on tonight to draw my three lucky winners for my 1 year YouTube anniversary giveaway and challenge. The three prizes are a $35 gift certificate or gift code for Diamond Dyes, a $20 gift card to Michael's, and another $20 gift card to Michael's. And then I realized that Michael's is actually only available in the US and in Canada. So if it's a person outside of those two regions who gets my second and third prize, I will just make a $20 deposit to your PayPal account. I hope that works for everybody. I just want to make sure that everybody has a full chance of winning. The other thing I wanted to just express to you all is how grateful I am for all the crafty YouTube love that you guys have shared with me. I mean, I was blown away by the response. I mean, look at this. There are 357 entries. You got three entries if you sent me a 4x6 or an ATC. You got an extra entry if somebody said they were referred by you. You got an entry if you just left a comment sharing with me what your favorite project was, your favorite crafty project was in your comment. And that's another thing that was just so touching to me. So many of the favorite crafty projects that you guys shared were not about your best projects, like technically the best or something like that. They were really mostly about projects that you did for special people. Or a special event or someone important to you, whether it was a friend or a family member. And you guys shared those anecdotes with me, and I really, really appreciated that. It was really inspiring to read all of those. So you'll see, I made really detailed notes every time I got a package or someone left a comment. I made sure I listed every single person. And really, 357 entries, that's pretty spectacular. Oh, you'll see that there's like a some strikeout, DDES Paperworks, that's Daphne. That was because that's a dupe. I realized I had written it at the beginning of a listing and also at the end. When somebody had commented twice at different times, I did double check so that I only counted one comment. And there was one other one, Kathy Keys. Here you'll see I scratched out Kathy, your name here, but that's because it was a duplicate. I had written your name up here for the same comment. So I know it looks like chicken scratch. I'm really sorry. My penmanship was just awful. But without further ado, let me hit random.org, 357, and the first winner is number 294, which is Carol Marie. See that? Fantastic. Carol Marie, you're going to get a $35 gift card to Diamond Dyes. And I'll hit generate again. And the next winner for $20 is number 340, which is Sammy D. Samantha, congratulations. And Samantha, I think you're in Canada, so hopefully the Michael's gift card will work for you. And I have those, so I will mail that right off. And let me hit generate one more time. And the third winner is number 81. Drew, Dewdrop Gables, Debbie, congratulations. Another Canadian. So it all worked out. Thank you all for participating in my giveaway and my challenge. I love all of your creations and I feel so honored and humbled by all the crafty love you guys shared with me. I really, really appreciate it. And I hope you guys have a wonderful evening and or a day whenever you're watching. Thanks. Bye.